Hey everyone, I want to show you this TextMaker app and the Presentations app, which are good Microsoft Office replacements for word processing and presentations. Great alternatives and very well done. Work great on the Android platform. You can see the line of options here. This is not truly tablet optimized. You can see that it's stretched right there, but it does a great job. It presents well. You can zoom in, zoom out, and get your paper the way that you want it. You've got different font features, paragraph, numbering, sizing, type of headings. Basically, what you can do in Microsoft Office or some other program, you can do in this app. The other thing I like, and it's some of the readers have pointed out to me, is that this app also allows you to import OpenOffice documents and work in the OpenOffice platform, whereas a lot of the other apps won't. I've got this set up to work with my keyboard. Of course, if you just have a keyboard or you don't have a keyboard and you want to use the on-screen keyboard, that's the function. But this types great and does a good job of portraying documents in the way that they should be and being able to export them and send them on their way. You can see the file settings. We've got tools, different available options for tools. You can edit some features. Of course, there's selection options. We can select the characters, change the type of characters. Basically, again, anything that you can do in Microsoft Office, you can do here. Let me take you and show you the Presentations app. It's called Presentations Mobile. And I've gone ahead, or should at least run a presentation I do for small businesses and startups. Here you can see the small business startup screen, and we've got several options. Of course, you can always edit this. I do like editing it in Microsoft PowerPoint if that's what you're going to use. This is a great option that you can create your own PowerPoint presentation in this app and present it straight from the app. I do like the presentation ability of this app versus some of the others that I've highlighted, mainly because of this, and we'll show you. We go to play mode, and this is going to display pretty much the same as it would on a laptop. You can see we can flash through. We're going to have some text fly in. Every time I press this, it's going to do the animations that we set up. And I really like that as opposed to some of the other apps that are out there and which don't give the presentations aspect. It's truly a remarkable couple of apps. There is one available for Microsoft Office Excel that will run the Excel programs, similar type, and precisely the same kind of options. I don't use Excel a lot, but if you are an Excel user, it's great to pick up. They are a little pricier together. Rather than a package deal, you're going to pay about $5 each for the app. So it's kind of an investment, but it is really very well worth it, especially for this Presentations app. This is what I'll be running all my presentations on in the future, unless something else changed. Appreciate you guys watching again. I hope you have any questions. You'll give me a shout out on the website, either in the comments or send me an email. Any other future developments you want to see, let me know also. Thanks very much.